performance. That is Trial of the Century. I don't even think I need to go into where we're going with that whole thing, especially if you've taken a walk outside the Javits Center. P.S. Capcom, thank you for doing all the work for us.
Hey.
Very excited about that. I've been wanting to do this particular one since 2007. The only other one I've been holding in my pocket for that long was my 2008 South Park skit, which I did at ConcertCon 2008. I'll go look that up on YouTube. It was a fun time, especially if you love South Park. So we're now at the halfway point. I'm going to actually bring up a friend because, once again, I'm catching up on things that I was supposed to do prior. This was also supposed to be done at Anime Next during the halftime show this summer, but we just weren't ready, so I said screw it and put it off till now. So I'd like to bring up a friend of mine who's been in many of my web video productions. He will also be in tonight's halftime performance as Luke Cage from Marvel Comics. Longtime collaborator and a buddy of mine, Ray, aka Sin. Let's welcome him to the stage. So he's going to be joining me on the back of vocals for this one. I would definitely link you the video clip because I heard a little bit of the song right there. And whenever you guys are ready, we're going to kick it with a song from a time long ago when a certain show which is being promoted, it was still cool, let's be honest. Anyone here a fan of Naruto? Anyone a fan of Naruto before 2008? Good, you're gonna enjoy this one because this is from one of my favorite Japanese bands, Flow. And I'm expecting you guys to sing along. So, if you know the chorus, you know the chorus is "We Are Fighting Dreamers." I want you guys, when me and or Sin pop our fists up in the air, I want you to chime in with "Fighting Dreamers." Let me see you guys try it together. Fighting Dreamers! Alright, I think we got this. So let's cue it up.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Get your body.
Once upon a time.